my title. So I haven't streamed this yet. Zombie Army 4 Dead War update. Alright. We'll probably just do the first two levels of this, and then that'll probably be it for the day. Holy shit. Alright. Whenever you're ready, Xbox One. Ah, I can't wait for the Series X. Oh yeah, didn't they add missions? Oh, they should. I was about to say. Wait. Do you have to buy these? I thought I had the season pass. Oh, okay. Yeah, I do. Yeah. Okay. I was gonna say, I bought the fucking expensive version. Alright, so as you can see, I have not played a lot of this. So we'll probably do these first two levels. Wait, can I? Oh yeah, I can change the chapter that you have unlocked. God, I forgot how fucking actually like, spooky this game is. Like, in the menus. In the menus, this game's actually pretty fucking terrifying. God, it's a terrible fucking concept. Reach rank 100, dude. Reach rank 50. Survive 104. Oh, that's a not terrible achievement. Because, let's see. How many? Can you see records? Oh, you can't track it, can you? Or. Oh, yes, you can. My position. Friends only? Yeah. Yeah, right there. Which, that doesn't make sense. That doesn't make sense, but okay. Okay. I'll just get started. Alright, campaign. Select mission. Dead ahead. Oh, well. Fuck. Zombie Army 4 again. Wait, so you can you buy anything as a gift now? Oh, this one's long. Oof. Thanks. Oh yeah, I forgot I'm the zombie dude. Holy fuck! Do I own this? Oh, please say I own this. Please say I just have to install it. I fucking do. Fucking download that. It's 10 megabytes. Dope. We own it. Rad. Can I put that as my secondary, or do I have to use that as my primary? fuck. Dope. Oh shit. Yeah, keep the chunk gun. We'll fucking actually play the game how we're supposed to. Oh fucking god. Yeah, this is the highest damage output gun. Oh wait, yeah, clear all new notifications. I don't care about those. Edit weapon. Oh, I don't have any upgrade kits? That's really annoying. Oh yeah, this is an automatic, right? The shotgun pistol? Oh, it's a sawed-off. The Luger P08? Yikes. Crossbow? I'm gonna need to go and up, like, install all the updates. Alright, I think we're good, though. Yeah, I'm aware. God, I haven't played this game in probably almost a year now. Well, it's probably been like 9 months. Wait, no, it came out in February.
The Nazi war machine was on its last legs, hammered on all sides by Allied forces.
Oh, this is the fucking...
After so much sacrifice, so much horror, it seemed the world would wake at last from its nightmare. Instead, Hitler woke the dead.
Hell yeah.
The Allies didn't stand a chance. Hitler's thralls were tireless, numberless, merciless.
God, I hated them in the they fucking... I hated the first series.
Nowhere was safe.
I did not like Zombie Army Trilogy.
But we formed a resistance, and we fought on despite the odds. The Dead War, we called it. After months of brutal losses, a volunteer squad turned the tide. They cast Hitler into another world, cutting the head from the snake. And yet still the war rages. Even with no leader and no purpose, the dead roam the earth in swarms a million strong. And us? Well, we're taking the world back, one bullet at a time.
Dope. Milan. Yeah, there's really like no reason to be silenced in this game, I think. It's very fast paced too, which I really like. Oh, bye. Oh yeah, I'm a zombie. That's right. Dumb fucking concept.
No response on the radio, eh? Well, that's a blasted
message. How do I? Oh, well, A. You
know, better get back before he gets worried.
How do you... Can you toggle the scope distance? Controls. Holy fuck! You can play with a mouse and keyboard on this game? On console? Fucking hello? Oh, is it just... I can't... How? Why can't I zoom in more? Do I hold it, maybe? Or maybe you can't with this sight? Yeah. It's very arcadey as a arcade, like in game, but the fucking game is terrifying, like concept wise. Okay? I don't know what it is. How do I melee? Oh, left bumper. Okay. Or not left bumper. Oh, right stick. Bye. 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 Later.
I see them. They're back. Hey, over here. Come on. You're the last out. We have been waiting for you.
Oh.
It's locked down, you know? Doors are supposed to stay shut.
Locked down?
All right. Open up. Welcome back. Good to see you're still in one piece.
We're in lockdown. What the deuce for?
The brass issued an evac order. We're getting out of this dump. Go talk to Bruno. He's been waiting for you.
Why do you share ammo? I'll have to figure it out when we get to the safe room. Hey Bruno, can you like open up shop, my guy?
What took you so long, eh? I thought we'd have to leave without you.
Delighted to prove you wrong, old fellow. Now, what's this about an evacuation?
Orders came this morning. Milan's not safe anymore, so we're pulling out. Or we were until the damned radios went down. Think you could help? Go upstairs and take over from Jack. They will get you to your place.
My pleasure, Bruno, old man.
Oh, my God.
You, hello there. You see the radio mast? The damn Ursks are all over.
Yeet. Oh yeah, this is like your training bullshit.
Mon ami, you are a true hero, a life saver. I thank you.
Testing, testing. Ah, thank the heavens it works.
Now hey Caesar, how's it going, man?
To medical for a quick checkup. Then we'll see about getting you to your train.
Good chapter. Solid chapter.
Allora. Now comms are back up and running. It's time we got you out of here. Head to platform 5. There's a train waiting
All right.
for you there.
What sight do I have on
now,
you?
Hi. On our way.
Because I'm wondering why I can't zoom in. Oh, that maybe? There we go. That's better, it's double.
Oh,
How you been, Caesar? How's all your new job been treating you?
Go on. You better get to that train before this whole damn place. Oh, miss. All right, motherfuckers. Oh, shit. I oopsie. There we go, we're good. Might break my old record. See if I can get to 100 here. Oh, hey, you're behind me. Kills. Right, and D4. Bastardo. No time to waste. Push forward through the station.
Yeah, I don't think I'm gonna fucking keep it going. Sad. So close.
Little dead hello, T-Hawk. We'll have to take a long way around.
Hey, ammo. Fuck face. Hi. Oh, you have a gun. That's interesting. Bye. Bye. Can I refill my ammo again or no? It sure can. Replace that with the trench gun again. All right. Hey. Ooh, that one hurt. I don't heal, do I? How do I? Forgot how to use my like med kits and shit. Is it just right bumper? Yeah, except I don't know how to heal myself. There we go. There we go. Figured it out. Later, dude. This reminds me of Left 4 Dead. My kinetic armament turbines. If you see one, shoot it and it'll activate the defense mechanism. Should help you out. Yes, you are, kiddie. Wow. Oh shit, bye. Ammo.
I say, really no need for that sort of beastliness.
Gun them down and push forward.
Oh yeah, they still kept the fucking sniper vision or whatever. I don't know what it's called in this. I keep wanting to say dead shot, but that doesn't seem right to me. Hey, man. Oh, shit. Hi, dude.
Just keep going and get to that train. You can still make it.
I need a med kit. Oh, is that a suicide? Oh, fucking Christ. God, you're terrifying.
Suicider, look out!
Suiciders! No! More of
this.
Oh, fucking Christ, that's my streak. Yeah, I really like this game a lot more than the Zombie Army Trilogy. But I'm fucking still terrified of these zombie games. Call of Duty Zombies is like the only one I can deal with. I don't know why. Oh, fuck. Oh, shit. Got him. Yeah, if I don't get, like, a fucking the challenges for this level done, boy howdy, I'm gonna be really sad.
News are out there, suiciders returning.
Yeah, there it goes. Vending machine. Sure. I don't know what that was for, but okay. Oh, a checkpoint. Or, yeah, safe room. Dope. This is coming up on the end, yeah. Oh, that's my new high score, though. Leveled up.
Just got through to HQ. Almost all fortified positions are reporting surprise attacks. This is not an isolated incident. It's a coordinated assault.
No idea where they are coming from, Bruno?
Surviving units are being ordered to fall back and regroup. Once we're safe, then we can start asking questions. Get to that train, Alpha Squad. HQ needs you ready for action.
Oh, hey. Yeah, this reminds me of Undead Nightmare for Red Dead. What's up, dudes? Later. Oh. Hey, dudes. Bitch. testicle shot. Oh, did I already do that? I didn't even know that was there, to be honest. Fuck off, Screamer. God, I hate the suiciders. Oh, dude, I'm trying. Oh, they're dead. Oh, no, they're not. Fucking shoot! Oh, never mind. He's dead. Yeah, I had to, like, protect them to fucking do that. Well, rip those guys. So, where do I go now? Oh, you don't actually have to do that part at all. You can do that for bonus points and get that safe open, but I think that's really it. And that's probably just an upgrade kit. Oof, yikes. Samsung's shooting at fucking Apple right now. Because Apple ain't including charging bricks with their, or wall blocks with their fucking phones these days. Yikes. Fucking Samsung going in on them. I'm almost out of ammo again. You ain't coming back from that, boy. Wasted that. I pressed down on my D-pad instead of just pressing fucking Y because I'm dumb. Well, I shouldn't need it.
How the deuce did they get out there?
What are you? Fucking preacher. Okay. Hey, dude. Bye, dude. God. I wish I could have got into this game, into these games fucking quicker, but also achievement. Stand back, boy. Kill three enemies with one blast from the preacher. Shout out to achievements. What is this? Oh, it's not an electric chain. Yeah, get rid of it. God, no fucking health kits? Dude, if you don't eat shit. Oh, he's already dead. Bye. I remember I rushed down here the first time and it took me a little while to kill him. Can I just end this or do I have... Oh, I have to fight. Okay. Suicider? Where? Oh, right there. Oh, fuck, get away. Yikes. Fucking Christ, everywhere. I gotta collab with that one. Real talk, just fucking stay dead. Holy shit, there's a lot of you. Ooh, dope. That gave me health back. One more. Hey, 50. Go. Get to safety. Don't have to ask me twice. How much XP do you get for completing an entire mission? 3,500, which isn't stupidly terrible. Rank up though. Yeah, we'll do this one and then I'll probably head out for the day. Or at least for a little while, because I do need to eat soon. And after this, it'll be just over, like 3.5 hours. So I might eat and hop back on, but I'm not sure.
It wasn't just Milan. Bases have been going dark all over Europe. Command has ordered all teams to evacuate to fortified positions. Venice is the nearest. We can only hope it's still intact. Rendezvous with Captain Dutton and help him hold the city while our occult experts figure out what's causing this and how we can fight back.
I'm reading a dumb tweet. I just saw something. It's the guy who created True Achievements, if you guys fuck with achievements. Narrative. Xbox have no first party single player exclusives. You should get a PS5. Result. The day before Xbox pre-orders go live, Microsoft spends $5.5 billion on studios that make very successful single player games. New narrative, they won't make these games exclusive to Xbox. Shout out to Xbox buying fucking ZeniMax. Shout out to them.
I managed to get in contact with Captain Dutton before the Venice base went dark. He sent you.
You're the Alpha Squad? Thank God. What took you so long? I thought you weren't going to show.
Hell, hey, told hello, here now.
My name is Victor. Captain Dutton sent me.
I like how nobody questions the fact that I'm a zombie.
Splendid. Lead on, then.
Listen, before we go any further, this is a suicide mission. The dead, they're not husks anymore. They'll kill us all if we stay here. We should be getting as far away from Venice as possible.
Suicide mission, you say? We'll soon see around that.
The boat's falling apart, too. It stalls all the time, leaks fuel like a sieve. The engine could die at any moment.
Heavens, you are a little mooning in here, aren't you?
My God.
I'm not joking. This thing is a damn...
I like how they don't pay attention to what I'm saying. It'll be fine. Don't be a little bitch. I like how this guy is fucking rowing down the river. Oh, this. Hey. Where are we going?
And we are just the fellows to help him by rescuing survivors and securing their dreams.
If you're looking for somewhere secure, you've come to the wrong city. There is nothing here for anyone but death. Oh shit! Oh shit! The boat's stalled!
Of course it is. Anyway, where am I going? Oh, hey.
Kill him.
fucking trying, okay? Wow, AAA title, by the way. The zombie just fucking phases through everything. I guess I'll take the 3 points. Oh, it does tell you my objective. Okay. Oh, I don't need ammo yet. I thought I was running out. But yeah, this is probably the beginning of the game I need to actually stream more because I really need to finish it, seeing as it came out in fucking February. And then when Doom Eternal comes out, I'm gonna... comes out on Game Pass for PC, I'm gonna be doing that. But as it turns out, I have... The day Call of Duty comes out, the day Destiny 2's next DLC comes out off, so yeah, I'm gonna be a fucking degenerate for about fucking 2 days or 4 days. It'll be fucking rad. Yeah, the day the game comes out, I probably won't. I'm gonna have to decide if I want to stream either Destiny 2 or Call of Duty. So we're probably gonna do Call of Duty the first day. And then do the Destiny 2 expansion the second and third day. Just because, you know, I have time. And I know Call of Duty's not gonna be like 30 hours long. Is that just secondary ammo? That is super unfortunate. Where do I go? Oh, do I go through this? I don't know why they would put this on the Sniper Elite franchise though, seeing as you barely use a sniper. Blows him up. Roll him up. So yeah, probably while I eat, I'll upload like a video or two, and then whenever they're done, I'll hop back on. Cause I have until like 10 o'clock tonight to stream. Oh, fucking snipers. The stupid snipers jump. The snipers jumper zombie things are fucking annoying. Eat shit. I need a med kit really bad. Oh shit. Oh, I heard you. Eat shit, asshole. Oh, it's gonna make me go certain directions first. Just to be safe, refill my ammo. Wait, do headshots count as 2 points? I wouldn't know, I can't land a shot. Yeah, kind of, yeah. It's less efficient because you're more likely to fucking eat shit and miss. I think we're good for a minute. Ow? Oh, dude, I am super gonna fucking die here unless I find a med kit. Oh, fucking sniper. Where are you?
Watch out, sniper!
Asshole. I hate the fact that medkits are so fucking scarce.
There's the little lighter I need.
Is there anything else up here, though? There you are. Are you actually serious? Oh my fucking god, dude. You're really about to fucking kill me right now. Okay, no. It gives me health. Oh my fucking god, dude, I can't land that shot. Eat shit. Where's the last one? Or was it the last one? Looks like we're good. Boy howdy, that was fucking annoying. Oh wait, why am I... Why did I go up here? Unless that's where you can go to, like, see the zombies, the snipers better. Which is also possible. I just really wish there was the fucking medkit in this area. Is there one in here? Nope, teller mines.
Still not enough. One more should do it.
Yeah. Electric attachment, though. Eat shit, zombie.
Gotcha.
God, I hate that part. I would just like to get a safe room so I can get a fucking med kit. Hell planes.
Captain, you still there? Oh, hello. Time to get us to that base pronto, Victor. Oh, hello.
You must make haste. If you hurry, you may still be able to provide them with reinforcement.
I'll go as fast as I can. No.
I'm probably just gonna finish up this checkpoint and then save and I'll end for a little while and then I'll hop back on in a little bit. Because boy howdy do I not feel great.
You wait down, Lua, and I'll go open.
So when we get to the next safe house, I'll end. And then I'll restart later. Finish up this chapter. I might try and do the next one, because I haven't done the next mission yet. God, dude. I need a health kit. Actually, this is a checkpoint right here, so. Oh, fucking health kit, dope. Restart checkpoint, make sure. Yep. Alright. So that's gonna do it for the stream right now. I'm gonna end, and then when I get back, we'll finish up this level and we'll probably do one more, and then we might do the horde mode. But I don't know. But I'll see you guys in a little bit. Thank you guys so much for watching. I'll be back later. Take it easy, everybody.